Hey there, Jefferson. If you look at my peer evaluation form, one of the things I say I want you to do in grade four is that key vocabulary can't be repeated within four sentences of itself. Let me show you why. When people start writing in my class, usually what they get is this. If you look at the screen, you'll notice every single word that's highlighted is used multiple times. Let's see how many times we repeat ourselves in one paragraph. I get money. I love money. Money makes the world go round. Money can't get you everything in life, but it can get you most of the things in life. I'm only a kid, so I only like the money for the shoes and the clothes and to pay to get into stuff like the movies or parties and stuff like that. But I know that money can buy more valuable things in life. Money is the thing that keeps you living because you have to pay to have a roof over your head. Ain't that the truth? You have to pay to have food, and you have to pay for the clothes on your back. So money definitely has a purpose in life. But money is not just hand-given. You have to work for your money, even if it's cutting grass, raking grass. That is probably why your mom has a job now. Your mom is someone who is very important because she has all the money. You can also clean up the school, too. That should be a T-O-O. And try to earn a prize. You can also volunteer for things such as concessions, stands, and more. Life is all about money, so embrace and cherish it.
Rock! I like media class!
The big problem with you saying the same word 20 million times, half of this paragraph could be taken out because you're saying the same exact thing 5 times. A good rule of thumb in writing, if you say something once, you don't need to say it twice. And you certainly don't need to say it 3, 4, or 5 times. Right now, we've got 203 words on the screen. I'm going to cut this down and edit it to how I think it should be. And I bet you we'll have a lot less words. I'll be back in a minute. Check out my draft. The original was 204 words. Mine is down to 145, which means I cut out 59 words that I didn't need.
Rock, he's a smart boy. Yes, he is.
You know the old saying, money makes the world go round. It can't get you everything in life, but it sure helps. I'm only a kid, so the main things I want are shoes, clothes, movies, parties, and fun stuff like that. But I know that what's in mom or dad's wallet can take me a long way. Their paychecks keep a roof over my head. Without cash flow, we don't eat, and we don't pay the bills. You've got to work for it. Donald Trump isn't going to open up his bank account and let you take what you want. You need to earn it yourself, so pitch in whenever you can. If that means raking someone's yard or babysitting the neighbor kids, do it. All that leaves is more money for you, and as you get older, you'll appreciate it more and more. Check out everything that's highlighted in yellow. That is what I replaced the word money with. It. Use a pronoun for whatever you're talking about. What's in mom or dad's wallet? Sometimes replace it with a phrase. What we wind up doing is we wind up looking for different words for money, and we use money, cash, moolah. Change it into a phrase. Don't look for another word for money. Tell us what money is. What is money? It's the stuff that's in mom and dad's wallet. What is it? It's a paycheck. What is it? It's cash flow. What is it? It's in someone's bank account. Or what is it? It's it.
It is a pronoun. Pretty boy. Ah!
See the box that says search in document? Type in the word that you're using a bazillion times. And look at the page. Oh my gosh, we got a million monies. So type it in here, find them. When you find them, change them. The only way to find other words is to think about it. There is nothing hard about what I did. I just did not ever say to myself, I can't do this. I didn't slam my hand down on the desk. I didn't give up. I didn't say my teacher was mean. I just thought about what money was. And I came up with other ways to say it. What's in mom or dad's wallet is not a really hard phrase to come up with. The idea of a paycheck as money, not a hard idea to come up with. The phrase cash flow as money, we hear that all the time. Bank account is money. None of the concepts here are hard. But you must give yourself the time to fix it, because it happens so often. I know if I don't basically force you guys to do this, a lot of us won't. So don't you dare come to me and say, I can't think of anything else. Think harder until something comes to you, and then I'll grade it.
Rock, thanks for watching.